Hey guys, really quick, I just want to let you guys know, I just got word today at 2 o'clock Eastern, there will be a meeting at the White House with President Trump. He's going to talk about what's going to happen with the Iran deal. I figured I'd come out today and tell you guys this, just because earlier this morning I brought out the video about the Logan Act and John Kerry, and how he's breaking the Logan Act and actually trying to still deal with negotiations with Iran, which that's very highly illegal for a private citizen to do. So again, guys, today, 2 o'clock, President Trump will make an announcement about his plan with the Iran deal, the nuclear deal, that is. Only makes you guys wonder, we know that Israel and Iran has been very vocal back and forth. Israel's been involved in Syria. There's a lot of big things going on over there in the Middle East. A lot of trigger points that could definitely spark a conflict globally. So again, guys, pay attention. 2 o'clock Eastern at the White House. President Trump talking about the Iran deal. All right, guys. Later.